Уважаемый господин председатель.
Esteemed Mr. President, our efforts are directed at forming a firm and effective system of regional security in Central Asia and the Caspian Basin. Commitment to peaceful negotiated methods of settlement of existing issues or disputable questions. The crucial conditions here are mutual understanding, confidence and openness, honest and objective discussion of any topical issues. This, in its turn, presupposes availability of a mechanism of regional dialogue, a constant process of multilateral communication for the purpose of development of mutually acceptable approaches to certain issues. Such dialogue is to be conducted systematically with a clearly specified agenda, and parties immediately involved in a dialogue are to possess authorities required for decision making. We believe that such form of communication is in demand today due to the realities of regional development. We propose to establish a high-level forum on security, peace and cooperation in Central Asia and the Caspian Basin, which will serve as a political format of such interaction. It would be reasonable to hold a forum on a regular basis, each country of the region hosting it by turns. We are ready to organize the first session of the forum in Ashgabat within a reasonable period. Esteemed Mr. President, esteemed heads of delegations, ladies and gentlemen, international conferences dedicated to adjustment of the situation in Afghanistan have been held in London and Kabul this year. Overall, we are satisfied with the results of both meetings and would like to suggest our approaches in the light of decisions made there. Number one, Turkmenistan understands and supports efforts of the Afghanistan administration directed at adjustment of the situation by negotiated means and creating an atmosphere of national concord and reconciliation in the country. This corresponds with our view of perspectives of development of intra-Afghanistan processes. We consider it necessary for the world community to render international assistance to Afghan partners. In this connection, taking into account our neutral status, our country is ready to hold, under the United Nations auspices, an international high-level meeting on confidence building in Afghanistan and development of efficient institutions of state power. We are ready to discuss issues of organizing such meeting with our Afghan partners, the Special Representative of the United Nations Secretary General for Afghanistan, and other specialized United Nations structures involved in the Afghanistan issue, and all interested parties. Number two, being desirous of rendering assistance to the people of the country in state building and in accordance with the results of the London and Kabul meetings, we offer our help in training in Turkmenistan under the United Nations patronage and programs of the Afghan personnel for management structures in various sectors. Number three, the paramount task is assisting Afghanistan in developing a transport infrastructure. Our country proposes a project for constructing a railway from Turkmenistan to Afghanistan with its further extension on the Afghan territory aided by international organizations, donating countries and international financial institutions. We would welcome involvement of the world community. Number four, we find it necessary to substantially activate efforts directed at the construction of the Turkmenistan-Afghanistan-Pakistan-India gas pipeline. The trans-Afghan pipeline can have a great impact on development of Afghan economy, help resolve major social issues, employment being among them, promote attraction of investments, positively influence the political situation in the country. Number five, Turkmenistan is ready to consider the matter of increasing the electric power supply to Afghanistan, as well as expanding our own energy infrastructure for the purpose of future installation and networking on the Afghan territory. We invite the international community represented by the United Nations to discuss this proposal. Esteemed Mr. President, esteemed heads of delegations, ladies and gentlemen, full-scale and purposeful cooperation with the United Nations is a strategic choice of Turkmenistan. To us, United Nations is more than just the most representative international structure. We view the UN as a bearing mainstay of a whole contemporary system of global interaction, guarantor of preservation and maintenance of peace and balance of interests on the international arena, and of persistence of current security architecture. Along with the world community, based on accumulated positive experience of cooperation, wisdom and responsibility of all UN member states, Turkmenistan will continue to work diligently for the purpose of achieving the high goals and ideals of the United Nations Organization. Thank you for your attention.